long ago, predating the existence of man, Earth, even our solar system, there was school. This school may appear peculiar to the eyes of mortals, but it is not unlike the modern learning establishments of Earth. It served as a place of learning for students, and one such student was God. In Creation 101, the gods were given the freedom to experiment with their powers. God was not what you would call a good student. He slept through classes, rarely handed in assignments, and ridiculed his teachers. God was tired of being a class clown. He wanted to be taken seriously. Just then, the perfect opportunity for his redemption arose. God decided the best way to prove himself to his peers was to succeed on the latest project. God worked harder on Earth than he had in his entire existence. But there was something missing. If God wanted to be redeemed in the eyes of his teachers and peers, he would need to put a new twist on his planet. Then God had a thought that was simultaneously the best and worst idea in the history of the universe. God was going to create humans. God's success did not go unnoticed by his teacher, who applauded God's creativity. The others were shocked and excited by his new creation. The other deities stayed late after school that day to enrich God's project. They decided they would create their own set of humans, each with their own rulebook. And the results were disastrous. But do not feel bad for God. At least for him, there will be other projects.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see.